disrupt the play.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. To throw is Rodgers. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
Normally being a big-bodied receiver plays to their advantage downfield. Go up and make the catch, take the hit, and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit was timed really well and popped it free from his grasp.
And he'll only get this to about the 35. Well short of the line to gain. Call it a gain of 4, and it'll bring up fourth down.
The way things have gone in this one, the running game's been something of an afterthought, and that's not been too bad for them, has it?
Yeah, the offensive returns have been good, but I guess we figured he and the ground game would be a bit more involved. Rodgers to throw for it on 4. He's got his running back out of the backfield and able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down.
A gain of 13 yards.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers. Open man here is Conklin. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20.
It's a gain of 35.
Into the red zone, it's Rodgers. Wisely will throw that one away.
There's a quarterback who's learned his lesson. He's thrown a few interceptions so far. That time he said, I'm making sure nobody catches this one.
Second and 10 here as we roll along in quarter number 3 from Santa Clara. And again, it's Rodgers. This is caught. Touchdown. 4 touchdown passes now for Aaron Rodgers. And the Jets take a 3-touchdown lead. Rodgers and the Jet offense staying out there. They'll go for 2. Cook, they'll try and run it. And make them 4-for-4 now on 2-point conversions as he'll take this one in for the score. Morstead out now following the touchdown to kick. And he'll get it up just past the 20 as his guys will go to work at the 21-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway.
I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles, if they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback.
And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. Picked up by Jamie and Sherwood. And they will take over at the 29-yard line. So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material. And this will be caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. Aaron Rodgers on fire, his 5th touchdown pass of the ball game.
And the Jets are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Zuerlein connects on the extra point, and that'll push the lead up to 29 now. Morstead out now following the touchdown to kick. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive.
Well, we haven't exactly been treated to a nail-biter in this one, CD. And
now here is another interception. Sauce Gardner picks it off, and they'll have the ball set up in the red zone at the 16-yard line.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10.
Now Rodgers. Got a man, it's caught. Touchdown, Jets. Tyler Conklin, a dynamo since the break. 3 third-quarter touchdowns.
And the Jets get another third-quarter touchdown to add on to that lead.
Zuerlein good with a